Okay, we're back. Again, this burrow hose.
Wait a second.
Oh yeah, either reduce the size. Or is it you can. Or the gaseous. Oh, whatever. Or turning the gas. Yeah. Over. It's a level 3 spell, alright. I can learn level 3 spell. Okay. It's as I suspected. Let's oh, God damn it.
Can't give up now. Come on, open up.
I mean, I can destroy them with Lazel.
all's an illusion. Hiding what, I wonder?
Okay, that was interesting. The map. What the hell?
Never a dull moment.
Constant. Oh, we're going down? Okay. Okay. Did not expect that.
Careful, Azel. It's dark around here.
Long ride down.
Terrible shame to lose you forever.
Is this?
All right, the Underdark. Yeah, they are trading. Okay.
Step.
Gods, what's happening?
Ahead. No traps, please. These boots have seen everything. Fungal spores are everywhere. Another step forward.
More are coming.
That voice. Do you hear it too?
No problem. I am coming. Of course, it was four. Fucking hell with all this. I seriously will have to start using. Oh. That's some kind of tauren, yeah, maybe. Need better bows for everyone. Well, except these.
Oh, he's glimmy. Oh.
Leave, save me.
Time to push my luck again.
I fancy their chances.
Indolence breeds madness.
Why was he the only one who leveled up? Oh, there we go, level 3.
Get going.
That's the thing, it gains me vulnerability. What the hell? Pretty much useless. We have to. I'm sensing some big battle coming. Okay. Go on, play one.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Okay.
Can you do low?
well, that ends not as bad as it could have. Never wanted the easy path. Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Wait.
Why did I have one less spell with her?
Broken bones. Must have fallen.
Right, did I lose the demon girl's body, right? The barrel. Really, but since I have shit load of supplies, I'm
the dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
I don't know. Maybe all I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Okay. That was interesting.
Torch stalk. Best watch my step. They like to explode.
I did not need it to be told that, but okay. It's obvious. And just go on and kill him. If they'll talk to me first.
You are swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music. Through one creature sing me.
Sovereign. She.
The choir fades. A single melody rises.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal.
State your purpose.
Fungal roots weave through your mind. Then the sovereign drones a new melody.
I can mend neither skin nor spirit, but descend to me.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The soul.
Oh my god, yes.
Ah, but let us observe the
The scholar's brow tenses. His voice spills.
Blurg, proud member of the Society of Br- Understandable. We are small I- My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. This need not be. It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? Truly remarkable. But why come to the Underdark, where they hold so much power? You were infected by an illithid. You must be worried sick. I have a friend who may be... Omelium!
I hope this is important, Blurg. My Zirkwood samples...
It is. This adventurer has an illithid...
No ceramorphosis. That's impossible. But intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted?
Geich, your head will make-
Please, hold. One of my brethren forced- But I assure you, I stand with the Society of Brilliance, not the colonies of my people.
Fool! They infest your head and invade your dreams and still-
I ask only that you refrain from violence. If that settles matters for the time being, open your mind to me. Let us see what lurks within.
As the Meloan's mind pierces yours, it feels 10 times its size.
This is most unusual. The incubation, but the lava is infused with strange magic. It appears to be in some form of stasis. No, it appears to be shielded. And even without the shield, the extraction would involve severe cranial trauma. It is not ideal. But not to worry. Should you transform, I will happily perform a Nautiloid? Fascinating. They were our warships during the greatest eras of the Illithid Empire. The design was lost when the Gith rebelled and ended our dominion. Of course. But I have...
Oh.
There may be a way to bypass that stasis. There are many alchemical substances that can influence the mind. I do not intend. I need only bypass the interference that prevents me from communicating with the lava. A tincture distilled from a collection of rare I would require a fresh tongue of madness and Timusks, but be warned, in their natural state, Timusks cause confusion in those that approach them. The tongue is self-explanatory.
The Underdark, of course, although they are quite rare, and their discovery... I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mist the Southwest when I last saw her, although her tower does have a tendency to move.
May your travels be...
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? The feeling is mutual, friend. I have... But I found that there is as much to learn. So it is with the Myconids. They live in harmonious unity, but each has a unique personality. I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking.
Oh, hell yeah, here we go.
Very well.
Let's begin. Oh boy.
What's in here?
Okay.
Imagine that I can still move with all of that.
Let's see, how much do I weigh? You dance! Well, that sounds about right.
Welcome back. Have you made... I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking.
I'll take that.
Very well.
The game is breaking. Let's first.
Welcome back. Have you? I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking.
Okay. That's great.
Very well.
Not so much. Oh, not so on the picture.
Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking.
Not.
Very well.
Okay.
Is not around, so it might as well.
Still breathing, despite everything.
battle.
No time to rest.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Still alive, so that's progress.
There is work to do.
All right, what now?
I'm ready.
I have a lot on my mind. And well, in it. Looking ahead.
What's next?
You have my attention.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Direct me.
Never a dull moment.
Can't afford to stay idle.
What to do?
Fucking hell.